Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target's over in the Actor Industrial Park. Make this quiet.
Leave me the fuck alone. Yo, that bitch, she got some heavy nipples.
Car, man.
Help! Hard to tell, I run Liberty City.
Kids are in bed, and the dishes are done.
Right on, brother. I'll collect the funds. If you want more work, contact me on the hard line.
Hey, brother, is there anything that needs to be handled?
Client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. You need to eliminate three targets at the refinery in the Actor Industrial Park.
Good as
now
gold.
I take that pledge.
Great.
Every
thanks.
Morning, when I wake up, I look in the mirror, okay? You know, after I get done doing my training.
Yo, you see that?
You're surrounded, shit, dick. Let's finish it. Yeah, these fuckers dead now.
Did that hurt?
You are done like a chicken.
It is now time to collect from the client.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
Hey, is there anything you need done?
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last. What we need. The target is in a car. They're moving around, Alderney. Take them out.
I'm robbing you. Don't freak out.
Don't hit me anymore, man. Watch it. Watch it.
Inspiration of treasure.
Alright, man. You got any work for me?
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last one is what we need. The target you're after is on a boat at the northern mouth of the West River. Take it out.
Nobody knows this city better than me.
This is PLR. Let's get back.
Sorry, my pecs are pretty hard. You
okay? The asshole tells me I should get in line. So I broke his fucking nose.
I'm looking to earn some money, friend.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target is in Alderney City. You're being relied on to eliminate it.
Your vehicle.
What are you doing to me?
Let's do it.
Thanks.
Judge Grady is coming back into the courtroom with his decision.
Get out of the car.
And I will always remember
how good this felt.
How good this felt.
Now smack that bitch.
Ow! What the fuck?
All right, that was just for my own pleasure. I just love Mr. Pilots. Okay, time for just or unjust. Courtroom audience names the game. The defendant and the plaintiff have to play. How should we decide this case?
Fast fight! Three-way!
Garrity!
It's done, brother.
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.
Quick, 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 quick
I'd like some work, brother.
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last one is what we need. There's some heat on this one. The target is at the police station in Leftwood.
Fuck, sorry. Pull over!
Fabulous wig.
I have got so much.
I'm Jeff Ronge.
Okay, then.
We've
here
had
we
a
go.
Couple of big man casualties on.
Everything is taken care of, brother.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
I'd like some work, my friend. You got anything?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. Go to Alderney City. The target you require is on top of the Booth Tunnel.
I'll take the long way.
That's great.
I'm late for an IT meeting.
Close that file for you, brother.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
I'm looking to earn some money, friend.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate. Assist them with it. The target's on a boat trip in the canal between Tudor and Actor. Make sure they don't come back.
And them booty cutters, I do something special with that.
Tell the client that they don't need to worry.
If you're in need of another file, we can discuss it on the hard line.
All right, man. You got any work for me?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. It's three men. They've been lured to an old building in Alderney City. Finish them there.
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
¿Qué coño haces? Quita sus manos!
I've been on them for years.
That's okay, then. Here we go.
Works.
Thank you.
I'm leaving.
Run away from me.
So long!
The kids are in bed, and the dishes are done.
You've done good, brother. Cleared a lot of files from my desk. Can't use you no more, though. A man loses taste for this kind of work after a time. I can't run that risk with a partner.
I understand. This is not the type of thing you want to develop a taste for.
Be cool, brother. Keep your senses alert, and you might make retirement. Not many in this game cross that line. So long.